Thank you. Quite happy to give an interview now that you've won.
Yeah.
Yes.
Before I won it last time.
Okay, this is what you we see, so nice and center. That's lovely. Good. Ladies, first of all, many congratulations and a crucial win for Switzerland. Sabrina, it keeps you now in this group.
Yeah, I hope so. Like yesterday, we lost unfortunately against Russia for one, and then we won here, so we have still a chance tomorrow.
When you saw the draw for the game and you saw they mixed the doubles up a little bit, were you confident that you could sort of win that game?
Yeah, we expected a little bit that mm-hmm. they will split, mm-hmm. and so we were prepared and yeah.
Looking ahead, I think it's now between you and Belgium and for this second place behind Russia in the group. Is that something that you would have hoped for before you even came into this tournament?
Yeah, for sure. Actually, our goal was to repeat our success from 2 years ago. It was quarterfinal. And when we saw the draw against Russia, Belgium and Scotland, it's not an easy group. Mm-hmm. But that's still our goal, actually, to go to the quarter, and we will do it. We'll try to do it tomorrow.
And the crowd here were behind you and they were vocal and your team were making lots of noise. Does that help you on court?
Yeah, of course. This helps a lot, yeah. It was fantastic with this crowd.
And we hope then maybe tomorrow some more people will come and support you in this vital match. Do you think you will get that, Sabrina, and then you can give them a really good show?
Hopefully, yeah. that's what you hope. Yep.
Girls, thank you very much. Very well played and great to see you smiling after that win. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Well done.
Thank you.